It's a week of firsts. The first push-button telephone, the first smartphone, and the first computer-generated feature-length film. It all happened this week in tech history. This week in 1866, the rotary crank bicycle was patented in Paris, France. The bike, incidentally, was known as the Bone Shaker. In 1963, this week, Bell Telephone introduced the first commercial push-button telephone. The push-button phone replaced the rotary dial phone, which had been in use for decades. In 1985, this week, Microsoft Windows 1.0 was released. Windows was received poorly by critics, who felt the operating system put too much emphasis on mouse input, at a time when the mouse was not yet widespread. In 1992 this week, the first smartphone, the IBM Simon, was introduced at the COMDEX convention in Las Vegas, Nevada. And this week in 1995, Toy Story was released by Pixar Animation Studios as the first feature-length film created completely using computer-generated imagery. Pixar was of course co-founded by the man who brought us Apple, Steve Jobs. That's our look back at this week in tech history, brought to you by IFA in Berlin.
IFA, the Global Innovations Show. 6,000 media representatives, 2,600 from abroad. It's IFA time. Meet the official partner of the future in Berlin.
Be sure to check out our site at intotomorrow.com, where you can check out our weekly 3-hour radio show and subscribe to our free podcasts. I'll catch you next time on This Week in Tech History.